And what the fuck is up? This is your boy Marquise, aka Me Too First 619, coming to y'all with some Call of Nope, not Call of Duty 4, man. Fuck Call of Duty right now. I just real brutal right now, man, with Call of Duty. So just to take a break from Call of Duty, I downloaded something last night that hopefully I won't regret, which I know I'm not. This fucking game is amazing. I downloaded Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. So I was kind of hesitant on downloading this because I thought that maybe I needed the actual Far Cry 3 to download this because I thought it was just some DLC for that game. But this is actually a standalone game and 1,200 Microsoft points and you're good to go. Hold on real quick, let me turn down this game volume. Alright, so let's get into some of this stuff right here. 1200, oh, but anyway, man, I got totally distracted by the TV, but which I should, but it's a 1200 Microsoft points, and I played like the first 10 minutes of it, and I was pretty much in tears, dying, laughing from some of the far off stuff. This is a video game that's based on like all the spoofs from 80s movies, all the retarded stuff, the music, everything, the whole nine. It's pretty far out, so let's go ahead and get in and try to make this video quick. Do a new game, overwrite that. And hopefully you guys will like it, so enjoy. I'll be quiet for this first part, man. This shit is hilarious, dude. And my little VHS tape right there. It sucks to reload. Okay. And here we go. I think. Yes. Space. Here we go.
Earth. In the near future.
This is where Drake was born, right there, y'all. Century.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Stop fucking up my video! Now it's playing. So, yeah, it's 9:52 in the morning. I just figured I'd show that.
Wake your motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men.
Yes, burn! Got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. LiDAR's got it detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive.
Invasive. Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Ooh. My little chopper gunner. Checkpoint reached. Alright. So, graphics aren't bad. But this game is very cheesy. And the good thing about it is that it's supposed to be cheesy. So, just gotta enjoy the cheese, man. See those orange things over there. I guess every orange thing will be exploded. need my own chopper gunner song for this.
Coordinates. I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker.
Gotta do my shit.
Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker.
Oh, flexing there for a minute. All right, that totally looks like a ball sack. Okay. Ooh, ninja stars. Yo. Not the nut shot. This video game is totally in left field, dude. But I like it. Whoever developed this in the Far Cry 3 development team had to be smoking. Apparently there's a progress. Oh, damn it. I couldn't read that.
Security override. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Cope.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto hold.
They need to have this shit in every game.
Approach. Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun.
Press A to demonstrate your ability to read.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Crouch activates your quadriceps and challenges your sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
To walk, which is focusing on slowing down your pace from run to something significantly slower.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Alright. So basically all these controls are like Call of Duty.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
When your undetected enemies cannot see you, allowing you to kill nearby enemies from behind by pressing the right stick. Okay, let's go.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
All right, so Cyber Eye.
Let's get this
fit on. Alright, so I could just paint people on the mini map. Okay. So let me go ahead and how do I get duh.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Okay. Should I sneak up?
Holy crap. Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
Alright, so that's pretty cool. Oh no! What did I do? I jumped off the whole map. Use cover to stay behind things. I don't know. Like, this jump is crazy. Like, it's like Halo Reach type shit. Okay. It's not Halo 3, because that's like just an insane jump. No! Man, I'm fucking up all the way around, man. All right, here we go. Let's try that again.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay, oh, we had to do that tutorial all over again?
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Okay, let's try to get through this as quick as possible.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
Okay. Alright. I tried to use tactical on him.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this. There's
nothing to it. I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
After a takedown, press. Okay. Oh! Where'd you go? Finish you off. Alright. And then I can peel for abates. Gotta get them hearts. So I kind of epically failed there in the first part, but I think I got it right. I think I got it going on now. But this shit is, man, this shit is hilarious.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously? Climb to get higher.
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
All right, the detection appears when enemies can see you. It fills up as enemies begin to detect you. It will flash when you have been detected. Okay, so there is a stealth element in this game to where it's kind of like if, I don't know if you guys have ever played Tenchu, but, you know, it's like you sneak around and if enemies are aware of you or if somebody is around, then your meter fills up and the higher it goes, then they actually detect you and then come get you. So, press R trigger to shoot your weapon and L trigger to aim down sights. Different weapons have different firing types that can be modified with attachments. Aiming down sights of your weapon zooms in your view and gives you more precision. Okay. These tutorials are brought to you by Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant. Lubricating your future. Okay. All right. Use objects and environment as cover. Press RB to throw a grenade. You can hold RB to cook the grenade and then release it to throw it. Okay. That's pretty much all stuff. Pilfering. Walking over bodies automatically loots ammo. For credits, you must search the bodies. Okay. Tired of tutorials? Upgrade now to Kobayashi Tutorial for Premium and let us play the game for you. Okay. Press and hold LB to access the weapon wheel, which isn't really a real wheel used in navigating vehicles, but a metaphoric one. Heal, hold Y. Okay. Try to skim through this stuff. Shooting bad guys. Okay, so this basically it explains why you pilfer the bodies so that you can ultimately upgrade your weapons and skills and stuff like that. So, you know, probably not this video, but the next video we'll get into that type of stuff. So, press A to make these patronizing screens go away. Bam. Consider that shit done.
And this one is terrible.
Amen, bro.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Twinkle, twinkle. I knew those shurikens were gonna come in handy. Whoa, what was that? Okay, I could just flip the bird, huh?
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Okay, I think I'm found out, man. So that's what we do, huh? She's just gonna get straight into the turret.
Leave no enemies functioning.
Take that out. Okay. Alright, what we got going on here? This thing's more higher sensitivity. Alright, man, I'm getting fucked up right now. I'm gonna bump my mic there a little bit. Let me go ahead and give you guys a little surprise. What else I got here? Mollies? Mollies. Alright, I knew there was a guy behind me. That's why I'm on the medium setting. Gotta get these skill points, guys. Just in case. Alright, so let's see here. I think I need to get this guy up here. Alright, he's painted. Alright, so I guess I gotta take out the rest of these guys. Already on the turret, huh? Alright, so I got my own little personal VSAT going on here. I got these red triangles. Is he running away from me? Go ahead and peel for that bounty. About to die. All right. All right. What about this? What is this? Oh. Get fucked up, sir. Go ahead and loot that body. Okay.
You're going down. There's no way around it.
Look at me. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. I didn't cut that shit out.
This was a mega force.
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Alright, can I peel for that, please?
Rex, this is Sloan.
Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
Okay, I'm starting to forget, man. I'm getting all excited and shit. I need to peel for these bodies to get this whatever it is.
Where are they
building here. I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 assembly.
Alright, so it's kind of weird angle you have to get at to try to do it. So, alright, let's go. Let's continue further. This guy, this is a big guy right here.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Alright, so I got, obviously I got ammo.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerant.
Grab that heart. Alright, so there's a whole bunch of guys right here. Getting that XP.
You're just another target of opportunity.
I'm definitely gonna have to go back later and play this on a different setting. Once I get the hang of it, because I really don't have the total hang of it yet, though. Keep pilfering these bodies. So, red triangles on the minimap.
You're up, done. Get up.
Oh, this is one shot at your ass. Hey, this is kind of weird angles to get the pilferization going on. Alright, so, there's another guy over here. Alright, I'm definitely gonna totally enjoy that every time I do it. Okay, that's what she said. Anyways, so let's see. What do we have to do now? Where did you go, brother? Brother Mahoney? I don't know what that was or why I just said that. It is what it is. These reload animations are very flashy and very funny.
That's a high orbit red sphere.
So before I do that, let's see. I got grenades, my pistol, Molotov cocktails, my shoddy. I got a mine, sniper, and a C4. So let me go ahead and not use that C fizzle. Alright, so I can tell which is activated and which is not. Alright, let me come up here and help my fellow brother out.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Okay. Let's see here.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
This is 20 seconds to 5.
Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. So this seems like it's a pretty good game to play. Like, subscribe, do all that shit. I'm going to do a part two of this. And
if this don't work, you tell them.
Hold on, I let this play.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist jab.
Alright, so this is your boy Fresh.